now declare the mercy of my heavenly Father. Will he remove the fear of death from me?